Kurtis Blow was the first real hip-hop star. Yeah,
come on now. We called him the king of rap. Every time somebody else got hot, they had to book Kurtis Blow because he was the king. And it kept us hot for a while. It helped us to develop a real stable career for Kurtis. Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up! Don't you give me all that giant. Kurtis Blow record, Christmas Rappin', we put it on vinyl because no one wanted to buy it. And we put the vinyl in the street. And when it got hot on the street, Mercury Records called us. That's how Kurtis Blow got signed in 1979.
Kurtis Blow is one of my favorite, you know, his voice and the tracks he would rap on. In a lot of ways, I saw him as being ahead of his time. He was a superstar to me.